I remember how hard it was the first few days, far from home.
Thank you.
She would usually have snapped or shouted, but she gave me something. I could tell she was forcing herself to be nice.
Can you imagine how miserable we'll be without these?
These what?
These sounds. Listen to this engine, how it purrs.
Edouard, get your head out of that exhaustion pipe or it will fill your empty skull. What are you doing?
Recording this engine's rumble.
Recording a truck engine? In the middle of the most gorgeous poppy field you've ever seen?
These engines are disappearing, Nora. I've got to save them for the next generations.
Do you actually believe our grandkids will have less engine noises?
Of course. In 20 years, maybe even sooner, cars will be silent.
And they'll fly, right?
Well, why not? We were born before fridges, freezers, and washing machines.
I'll be by the picnic table.
One day, she'll see how wrong she was.
She would usually have snapped or shouted, but she gave me something. I could tell she was forcing herself to be nice. I remember now. We would be walking down to the river. She'd be quiet, lost in her thoughts.
My father hated it when I did that. He probably hated his mother too when she was like that.
The river, the pebbles, the cold, cold water, the Dordogne.
Nice!
Thank you.
Thank you.